Body Shop South Africa and Media24 joined forces to provide a much-needed classroom to the Saron community just outside of Tulbagh in the Western Cape, South Africa. The classroom, made up of two recycled shipping containers, is an answer to the increasing need for safe spaces where needy children can receive education and protection from the streets.
The team was inspired by a quote from Nelson Mandela. He said, "Education is the most powerful weapon which you can use to change the world." So we set ourselves a simple goal. We wanted to build a school.
One of the values that we commit to is to defend human rights. Our children have a right to an education, and the foundation years are critical. The overall project at the daycare center ensures that more than 130 preschoolers can now receive an education in a learning-friendly environment.
National trainer for the Body Shop South Africa said that the Schoolhouse campaign, which ties into the international campaign, is a way for them to buy into the philosophy of the company.
What we did was we have this gift set, which is called the Schoolhouse Gift Set, and we sold this as a special edition. And through this gift set, we were able to raise funds in all of our stores around the country and also in our stores in Namibia and in Botswana. In addition to this, what we also did was we had the option for customers to donate 10 rand towards the campaign in stores, and we received such a positive response from customers to the option to donate 10 rand because people could support the campaign in two different ways.
Saron Educare is managed by one of South Africa's largest social welfare service organizations, BEDISA, who was selected due to their strong values and good corporate governance.
Media24 suggested the BEDISA school for the Body Shop because we've been involved with BEDISA for the last couple of years, and they are a reputable company. And we know that when you work with BEDISA, they look after your product and they look after the project that we work with.
We have about 156 different programs that provide a wide range of services for the old and the young. And early childhood development is one of our major focus areas in BEDISA. Last year in 2013, we had 13,000 success stories of children that when thousands of children were helped, that were abused, neglected or mistreated, and they were given a new opportunity in life.
Media24's chairperson and NASPERS director, Professor Rachel Jafter, supports the project and has agreed to be its patron.
And when I was looking at the little ones with the stars in their eyes and the big smiles, I just thought again how important the foundation phase is. If they're not properly educated when they're small, when they're in primary school, they will have difficulties after in high school and in university. So I am so proud to be involved in the project where we're giving some of these little ones a chance to have a better education.
The children of Saron and the daycare center have reason to smile. They not only have a brand new bright red classroom called the Ginger Snap School, but their other existing classroom has also been given a major makeover. The staff members of Media24 and the Body Shop joined the preschoolers for a day of fun as part of a joint volunteer project in support of International Child Protection Week. The day included working hard and playing hard, and teachers were also treated to a pamper session by the Body Shop volunteers.
The school means a lot to us because we actually got a big community. But as you can see, we got a lot of learners, but we can't accommodate everybody.
The campaign was a huge success. It was the perfect example of the positive change that can come about through partnerships.